My friend, before you start trading, you should try yourself on simulator first. What does it mean? Most of you start trading and you want to make money, you want to trade real account as soon as possible. But in most cases, it's not good because, like, as we have a lesson where I mentioned that nearly 90% of people lose their first account, like, it's inevitable. That means for beginners, it's better to do a simulator. What does it mean? I would like to share with you an example of a platform that I personally use and the possibilities that you can use. Take a look on this beautiful platform. I share with you one beautiful platform. It is a TigerTrades. I will be linked below to download it and also link for tutorial. You can use another platform. It's up for you. As a beginner, you don't need to risk real money because take a look what you can do. You can open trade mode and you can open simulator. Why it's good for you? Because if you are a beginner, take a look what do they have here. As you can see, simulator, there are a lot of different accounts. And what you can do, you can trade. You can open real trades without paying any commission. Like, yes, you should pay for your platform. That's platform not for free. It costs nearly 30 USD per month. But my friends, if you compare two amount of money that you will blow out, you can buy this platform for 2 years and study yourself. I recommend for beginners at least first 1-2 months to be on this simulator. Why it's so important? Because at the beginning, you need to learn everything about platform because sometimes it's a problem for beginners that they don't know even how to press proper bottoms, how to set stop loss, how to set take profit. And when you have good and beautiful platform, what you can do,
order
take
failed.
A look. As you can see, it is completely demo account simulator. But take a look, X positions. As you can see, simulator, as you can see, I also can sell, for example, reduce only, for example.
Order
I
failed.
I just sold 2 coins, as you can see. And take a look. Total gross P&L, total net P&L. After that, what as you can see, I can open statistic here and I can open statistic of simulator or only simulator. As you can see, you will have statistic only to that account that you trade. Why it's so beautiful? Because you don't stress, you don't risk your own money, you don't lose money that you don't need to lose, and you build a skill. And after when you build a skill, you can start with a small account like 500 USD, 1000 USD. But there would be a major difference. You will have a skill. Use it, this weapon. And remember, my friends, we have A to Z trading course. A link that would be below in description where you can learn completely A to Z how to trade crypto, where to open trades, close positions, how to set stop losses, take profits, all of that. Scroll down, link below. Thank you for your time. Bye.